defines me best. The fact that I grew up in Malleshwaram, the fact that I went to school there. I've always lived there. I still do. And I think a lot of who I am and who I've turned into over these years while growing up and sort of developing into a full-blown adult has a lot to do with where I come from, which is Malleshwaram. Because of the kind of environment that surrounded us, our families always encouraged us to not just be academic. I think that the Malleshwaram families had this one distinction about them, that because there were so many music teachers of both the Carnatic and the Hindustani genres of classical music, which you know you will find quite commonly in India, and also you know dance teachers that all lived in this area. So for a child growing up in a place like Malleshwaram, it was fantastic. The one thing that I've grown up with over the years is waking up to the sounds of Sanskrit, which I don't think would have happened anywhere else. Basically, I'm a singer. I've studied Hindustani classical music for many years from my guru, Pandit Parmeshwar Hegde, who taught in Malleshwaram, who I met in Malleshwaram. I call myself an actress by accident, because when I was on my journey to find myself as a musician, other people found me and cast me in films. And I'm really happy to be part of this industry at this point of time. And even more happy because I'm right now currently being approached to score original soundtracks for films. And they're respecting my voice as a composer. Again, life is all about choices, and the choices you make again comes back to where you're from, which brings me right back to Malleshwaram.